2 years in a negative way that I think they're gonna be just fine. I think the leadership on this team, I think the defense on this team will, and I think the way they're built with the physicality will be just fine. I was a good football team. I was not a team that scares you, which they're gonna turn on the tape and probably go.
So many good opportunities. I'm gonna have to go with the team that I've stuck out all year on. I gotta say Kentucky. I really do. They play Iowa in the Citrus Bowl on New Year's Day. Kentucky's now a 2.5-point favorite. This opened at +1. I'll never understand that. Iowa is a team that can't do anything offensively. Goodson's not playing. They're running back. Kentucky's intact. They can move the ball. I've been so impressed with them all year. They brought in the Rams.